He is ready for Joe Burrow. These billboards are popping up all around the city. And get this, they're the work of a tri-state native. Lindsay Thompson is a Seton grad who is now a graphic designer at LSU. That Burrow pick is injecting some much needed hope into our city right now. And tonight, the